Jack Vatanian. I'm a potter here at the Visual Arts Center, and today is the Holly Jolly Christmas Sale. And I put my works on display over here, hopefully, to sell some and get some monies for the Visual Arts Center. And hopefully it's going to be a great day, and we make a lot of sales.
My name is Petra Fields, and I do quilling with thin strips of paper. I make greeting cards and ornaments for trees and pictures.
Suzanne Patton, and I'm here at the back representing Common Threads, which is a new affiliate group to talk anybody interested in threads of any kind. And today we have all kinds of thread-oriented ornaments, and we have towels, and we have gorgeous scarves that are hand-woven, and we have crocheted items, knitted items, and a bunch of different kind of jewelry to put with the ideas. And we have our cigar box purses again that sold great at Art Sensation. So, and this is the second booth, and it's twice as large already. Wait to see what Common Threads brings to the back.
I'm Joan Baumer with Disconnected Piecers Quilt Guild, and we're selling raffle tickets on our quilt. We have a quilt show in February 24th and 25th.
We're Gemini Gems, and we're selling sterling silver, handcrafted jewelry, basically, and 14 karat gold filled jewelry, and our Christmas earrings. So hopefully for the holidays, everybody will be here and ready to celebrate.
Hi, my name is Rita Sheridan. I am a member of VAC, and I do pottery here, and we're selling our pottery today.
And I'm Angelo Pescatore. I'm also a potter, working at the Visual Arts Center. Showing people what I do and how I do it.
I'm Ruth Evans. I'm from Punta Gorda, Florida, and my friend Wendy Hudson, and we've been making things together, I guess, for probably about 15 years. We make mostly Santa Clauses. Some of them are out of little Christmas trees that we use different dried flowers and stuff to decorate. I learned to do soft sculpture in Germany many, many years ago, so I do the big Santa faces. And people call us Mrs. Santa Claus.
My name is Mary Cavanaugh, and I've been working with glass for a good number of years. I've taken some classes, so I have now two kilns. One can never have enough. I do fused glass bottles where I attach my own pictures to them, and I also do jewelry, which takes a different kind of glass.
My name is Ron Mills, my wife is Toby Mills, and our little outfit is called Florida Reclaimed because we find items that we can reuse or reclaim, great old furniture, things that are a little shabby chic. We go to yard sales, thrift shops, that way we can recycle. It gives a good cause, and we paint on just about anything that you can think of. We've painted on everything from peanut wagons to old purses and furniture. We'll do furniture for folks.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happy season of all.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Ho, ho, ho.